Guys, today is my birthday, the 15th of October, so I'm out with my sister right now, if you want to say hi.
Hi!
So I'm going to get my hair done and like dye it red, well a tiny bit of it red. I've just come back from school. It was a bit cringy as my math teacher made everybody in the class sing happy birthday to me, and a bunch of older years started saying happy birthday as well. So yeah, I'm just going to be going through the day recording a bit, and yeah, this video will probably be out tomorrow, so yeah, hope you enjoy. I'm back. Basically, I'm getting my hair dyed red. So, there's some at the back, and here is basically where the hair dye is. So, we're not doing all of it, just certain bits. My hair, oh my god. I've just taken it out of a bubble. But yeah, there's some at the back, and yeah, and then some here, and then there's one. Like, no, it's like, ooh, yeah, but my hair is going to be a bit red soon, so, yeah. I'll show you when it's actually fully red, but, wait, no. I'll show you when it's fully red, but, yeah. Half of my hair is straightened. You can't see much of the red yet, but, like, yeah, you will by the end of it. So, I'll show you the finished result. Hello guys, so you can't really see it at the moment, but I'll be filming in Nando's, so you'll probably be able to see it better then. But yeah, my hair is a bit red, certain like in certain points. So yeah. I'm going to be showing off tomorrow, so don't be surprised if you say something to me, and yeah. Yeah, you can't really hear at the moment very much in the car. So yeah, I'll see you at Nando's, I guess. So I'm about to walk in and I'm guessing they're going to start singing happy birthday, so I'm recording. It's going to be really cringy, so cringy alert. If you have an allergy to cringiness, I suggest you exit this video. Right now. I knew you were gonna do it, that's why.
She must have noticed that I'm gonna start recording because I know what they're gonna do.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to Lucy. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, alright.
Why
don't
you
put him back to the one way round?
Oh, wow.
Mercy, man. But you look too
fat
if you want it now
or later.
Nah,
it's too late. I'll probably have the chips. You know, Kieran, do me a favour.
But
you said you
ate
rice, no?
No, but I'm going to have these chips and you can have the rice.
Dress up to get love. Guess what? I'm never gonna be that girl who's living in a Barbie world. Could wake up and make up and play dumb, pretending that I need. it up, boy. He's gonna treat me like a toy. I know the other girlies wanna wear expensive things like diamond rings, but I don't wanna be the puppet that you're playing on a string. This queen don't need a king. Oh, I don't know what you've been told, but this guy right here's gonna rule the world. Yeah, that is what I'm gonna be, because I wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. You get up on a 9-to-5 dream, but picket fences and trophy wise. But no, I'm never gonna be, cause I don't wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. Mr. Right could be nice for one night, but then he wanna take control, and I would rather fly so low. The Snow White, she did right in her life. Had 7 men to do the chores, cause that's not what a lady's for. The only thing a boy's gonna give a girl for free is captivity. And now